Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to see deleted messages on Discord. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to 1 minute. So first of all, you have to install Better Discord plugin for your Discord application, and after that install that plugin and open a new tab and search here Light is Better Discord, and open this first link from here. So here you can see a plugin message logger version 2. So we have to download this plugin from here, so click on download, and here you can see the file has been downloaded. Then open your Discord app and click on settings and click on plugins. And one more thing, obviously you have to download and install the Better Discord, then you will get this plugin option here. So click on plugins and click on open plugins folder, and now open the downloaded JS file from here and cut this. So cut this and paste into here. And then here you can see the plugin showing up here. Now click on this enable, download now. And now click on OK. And also you have to download these two plugins. And then I'm going to close this window, and now if I type any message, here, and I'm going to delete this one, and then here we can see the deleted message still showing up here. And once any person delete any message here, the message color will be red, and it means the message has been deleted, but you will be able to see the deleted message. So this was how we can see deleted messages on Discord. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe how to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.